He went to the principal.
So could you please get them to knock it off?
No problem. I got this.
Attention, please. Students, attention, please. Ladies, would you please stop putting lipstick prints on the bathroom mirrors? I repeat, ladies, would you please stop putting lipstick prints on the bathroom mirrors? Thank you. Is that good?
Yeah.
Jellybean?
Sure.
What would you guess happened?
What?
The number of daily mirror kissings doubled. Eulogio spent hours cleaning them off. That's when he got smart. He called a group of the most popular girls in the school, known culprits, down into the lavatory.
Ladies, I'd like to thank you for your time. Every day at the end of the day, I have to go through an unnecessary cleaning process. I'd like to show it to you, and I'm hoping you're willing to help. If you look over here to the mirror, see these lip prints? They're greasy and difficult to get off. I go home late every day because I spend so much time on these mirrors. I'd like to show you what I have to do every day.
Feed themselves and family. By any means, your enemies. My enemies, we wet them up like a canteen.